Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
It'll be a week of halves. The first half of the week, warm, humid conditions. Second half of the week, cool, fall-like conditions. So something to look forward to. Through the evening, upper 70s to right around 80 degrees. There will be some showers around, especially the eastern parts of the area. We do have a stalled front which has moved into the area, and it's not going to move much over the next couple of days. There is some energy in the atmosphere moving across Mississippi this evening, and that's helping to trigger off these showers, and especially over towards Meridian in the evening, some stronger thunderstorms, but generally close to along I-55 into the east. That's where the early evening showers will be. The clouds trying to break up off to the west, although I don't expect much clearing tonight. And as far as tomorrow goes, there'll be a mixture of sunshine and clouds. Here's the Pinpoint Predictor Plus. Through the evening hours, notice how all that shower activity shifts off to the east. And at any time, there could be a light shower, but primarily the bulk of the showers I showed you there on Storm Shield 16 east of the area. And then look at this. By the time we hit towards the end of the week, a strong cold front will come our way. So both Tuesday and Thursday will be warm and humid, and there could be an afternoon shower or thunder shower. And then by Thursday, this front will come through with showers and thunderstorms. And behind that, Thursday late and then into Friday and the weekend, terrific fall-like weather all the way. Look what it does to the low temperatures. Really knocks them down towards the end of the week. Temperatures go well below the seasonal average. So humid, feeling damp. There could be some early evening light showers, 66. And then for tomorrow, it'll be warm, very humid. Clouds and sun cannot rule out an isolated shower, especially in the afternoon, 85. Tomorrow night, no change. Same humid, damp weather pattern, which will carry right over on into Wednesday. So Tuesday and Wednesday, small chances of afternoon showers. The front comes through with some showers and storms. And look at that fall-like air. Something to look forward to for the end of the week. Right now, football weather on the way for the end of the week.